Hello and welcome to my super fast tutorial, and in this tutorial I will show you how to create table in MySQL and also connect MySQL database to codeigniter. From your exam control panel you may have seen MySQL under Apache and then just click start. For this tutorial I use SQL York for MySQL monitor. It's paid software, but if you want free software you can download Heidi SQL powerful MySQL manager. Just right click and create a database. For the database name I will name it learning. And now for the table I need three columns. They are book ID, title and price. I need integer for book ID. For the design we're gonna create auto increment for the ID, and title would be varchar, price would be integer. And now after set up the table I will name the table with bookmaster. For exercise I'm gonna show you basic query to insert data. Because we use auto increment for book ID, we don't need to fill this column with any data and automatically data will set up. For now if I insert values with some random data like this, it's just success. And after that we gonna check the data with other data. With assumption you have done to this step, we have to back to our project, and simply you can go to config folder under application folder and just try to find database.php, and you will see many data config here. And for hostname you can set it to localhost because we use local server. And for the username, if you don't set any MySQL data during exam installation, you have to set it with root and blank password. Database name would be learning, and just done. That's how to create MySQL database and connect to codeigniter. I think it's enough for this tutorial. And subscribe my channel if you wanna see other videos. See you there.